all sorts of dreadful things, and momentarily expecting some catastrophe to happen that would take away his breath. There was not much to take away, for he seemed only able to inhale it by thimblefuls, and his heart would soon wear itself out the way it was beating. Suddenly there was a flash of light, and Tom came tearing by him. "Run," said he, "run for your life!" He needn't have repeated it. Once was enough. Huck was making 30 or 40 miles an hour before the repetition was uttered. The boys never stopped till they reached the shed of a deserted slaughter-house at the lower end of the village. Just as they got within its shelter, the storm burst and the rain poured down. As soon as Tom got his breath, he said, "Huck, it was awful! I tried two of the keys, just as soft as I could, but they seemed to make such a power of a racket that I couldn't hardly get my breath, I was so scared. They wouldn't turn in the lock, either. Well, without noticing what I was doing, I took hold of the knob, and open comes the door. It warn't locked. I hopped in and shook off the towel, and great Caesar's ghost! What you see, Tom? Huck, I most stepped onto Injun Joe's hand."
"No."
"Yes, he was laying there, sound asleep on the floor, with his old patch on his eye and his arms spread out. Lordy, what did you do? Did he wake up?" "No, never budged. Drunk, I reckon. I just grabbed that towel and started."
"I'd never thought of the towel, I bet."
"Well, I would. My aunt would make me mighty sick if I lost it."
"Say, Tom, did you see that box?"
"Huck, I didn't wait to look around. I didn't see the box. I didn't see the cross. I didn't see anything but a bottle and a tin cup on the floor by Injun Joe. Yes, and I saw two barrels and lots more bottles in the room."
"Don't you see, now, what's the matter with that haunted room?"
"How?"
"Why, it's haunted with whiskey.
Maybe all the temperance taverns have got a haunted room, hey, Huck?"
"Well, I reckon maybe that's so. Who'd have thought such a thing?
But say, Tom, now's a mighty good time to get that box if..."